Like,
right,
yes.
Now, shule, your classmates ama your friends wana kutreat kama celebrity?
Me ni remember to moja that when I'm out here, I'm a celebrity. But once I'm in school, I'm a pupil.
Yeah.
And if you let a celebrity kwa shule, you won't out of us.
Yeah.
Out of class.
Yeah.
Say that I'm a celebrity, I can't do this and that.
Yeah.
I can't get punished.
Yeah.
And all that. So for me, when I'm at school or at home, I'm my mother's child.
Yes.
But at school, I'm a pupil. But out here, I'm a celebrity.
Yeah, amazing. And then the first time ulisikia that you ume go viral and your video kila mtu anaongea about it, feeling yako ilikuwa nini?
Nilikuwa scared because sikuwa natarajia itaenda viral, and also I was regretting. Nili regret kuimba, but my mother can explain everything, and I got it, so I was happy. Because I knew that ingeniletea faida.
And then pia you mentioned your mother, you know, alikuwa advice, na pia tumemwona hapa, she's so supportive. First of all, the first ile time yenye walijua pia wewe ume trend ama ume go viral, reaction yao ilikuwa aje?
Obviously walifurahia, because first of all my siblings, bro yangu alifurahia sana because her sister had gone viral.
Yeah.
And also the next day,
yeah,
alivamiwa, but we thank God because he didn't die. He was just punched because people thought that he had money, and being a celeb without money, it's a problem. Because I don't have bodyguards. Obviously, I don't need bodyguards because I have a bodyguard that was God. So I don't need an extra bodyguard. So I'm just happy.
And then also Alicia Keys, Aliku post on Instagram. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, when you feel like this? Were you excited?
I was so happy.
Yeah.
I could actually go and imagine.
Yeah.
Mtu mwenye anaona kwa TV, as in, she talked about me.
Yes.
And there used to be a nothing. Akuna mtu alikuwa anajua except my friends and people in church. But now everyone in the world knows me. As in, it's a happy feeling.
Yeah. It's amazing. And then una tuwa kolabo na Pitson venye tumembua, and as well na Vivian. So to expect nini kutoka kwako? Izo kolabo, to expect nini?
Expect something nice.
Yeah.
I don't sing secular music, so expect gospel music, inspirational songs, and songs that gives, especially girls,
it gives them
encouragement
to
keep on moving, don't give up, because they're stars.
Yes.
Everyone is a star.
And then currently, kwenye music industry, ni nani una look up to?
For me, I look up to CZ. I don't change. I look up to CZ.
Yeah. All right. And as well, for your studies, just promise your fans something. Your fans, just promise your fans something in your, when it comes to your career, your education. Just tell your fans something.
I promise to do well in my education. Also, promise to work hard and continue with my career. I won't drop anything in my life, because I know my career is the one that is going to get me out of this life that I'm in.
Yeah, and then lastly, just tell mtoto kama wewe mwenye ako hapo nje, especially Kenyan girls or, you know, teenagers like you, just advise them.
Mi naweza waambia kama tini, work on your talents, because aujui kama hizo ndo zitakuja kusaidia, you don't know, it's always God's plan. So for me, I work on God's plan, and it's God's plan for me to prosper using my talent. So if your talent is reading, go ahead and read. If your talent is singing, go ahead and sing, because you don't know whether it's the one that's going to lift you up.
Asante sana, Amani.